What is up, guys? I am 63Z, and I'm here on Brother, A Tale of Two Sons. That's right, I'm Brother, A Tale of Two Sons. I don't know why. Brothers, A Tale of Two Sons. Brothers, A Tale of Two Sons. Okay.
Settings. Am I not allowed to use my mouse? Looks like I don't even need to use my mouse. Okay, does that mean, would this be better with a controller? I feel like this would be better with a controller. Yeah, okay, I'll plug in a controller.
Shut up.
I'll plug in a controller.
So I'm here on Brother, A Tale of Two Sons, playing this because I knew I wanted to play this game for a while. I bought it ages ago. It was mega cheap.
Oh, but cheap.
You got the little brother, obviously. I've seen a couple people play this. I haven't actually watched anyone play this, though. That's the thing.
I'm hoping everything's recording properly as well, because I'm going to be... Ugh!
Come on, chair.
There we fucked, go. So the little brother's trying to pick someone up and she's drowning? Yeah, I think that's what's happening. As I said, I've seen a couple people play this. I haven't actually watched any videos of anyone playing it, though. Oh, that was a flashback. Okay. I haven't watched anyone play this at all, actually. All I've watched is the trailers on Steam, and that's it. I've heard it's a really good game, so that's why, since I got my new SD card today, I can record 5 hours in one go now. So, yeah. I'm going to record this for a little while. Probably chop up into small segments for you guys. Because I don't know if I'll want to do them as a huge, like, couple of hours among go or not. Okay, I don't know this language. Oh, okay. Little brother. Big brother. Okay. Okay, so right side is... Left toggle is big brother, right toggle is little brother. Left trigger is big brother, right trigger is little brother. Okay. Oh, this is gonna be... Oh, that's so fucking weird. I get to move the toggles in almost opposites. Oh, Jesus, this is definitely going to be tricky. I don't know what this game is about, and I don't know how long it is. So what I'll be doing is I'll probably just play it in a couple big goes. And from there, just upload it like that. Okay, probably not you then. Try the big brother. Oh, okay, I just needed to use the trigger. Gotcha.
Da. Atta. Yeah.
Grab on, motherfucker. There we go. God, this is weird as hell. Okay, we'll go to the big brother again. Just because he's the big brother. Oh, okay. Big brother's gotta help little brother out. Whee! Get back out, and you can go to here. What do you do? Little brother, do it. Come on, please. What? You can't jump up a bit. Can I, like, help you up? No? Then what the fuck? I'm actually confused already. Do you have to get up as well? Want you to- oh wait. This? Yes, okay, gotcha. See, that wasn't- okay, I feel stupid now. Because that was pretty bad. Oh, this is- oh, if this is how it's going to be consistently, it's going to be tricky as fuck. Oh my god. Come on, let's get old fucking person to the whatever we're going. Oh, well, we just took it. Okay. Well, didn't even have to go very far. Jesus. I don't know how what to say with this, because the game is beautiful. Don't get me wrong. The game is absolutely beautiful. But I don't know what's happening, is the thing. I don't know what it's about either, except for the fact that it's about the two brothers. Wait, can we get subtitles? Can I get subtitles? No, don't go to main menu. I'm completely confused at what is happening. So the big brother's name is Maya. What's the little brother's name? We're on a quest for something to make him better. The music is so loud. I'm gonna turn that down halfway. This is so, like, I'm struggling to figure out what the fuck is happening, to be honest. So do we go over here? Yep, go over here, okay. See, I've seen a couple people play it. That's about it. Oh, really? We're gonna have someone fucking try and be a dick?
Oda, when hadi?
Is this Chinese?
Umba.
I feel like this is Chinese.
Oda, when hadi?
No? Okay, so why don't him pass? What about me? You let me pass?
Atina!
No? Okay, try and see if we can come down here then. This is the only other viable option. Japanese. I think Japanese. Gotta swim across the creek. Yes. I have to get on him. Okay, we're gonna swim downstream a bit. A nice brotherly swim. Sounds like a good idea. Come over here. Yeah, okay, we're gonna climb. Gotcha. Really, this fucker's gonna... Is he gonna start being a dick over here too? Better not be. No, you're a twat, aren't you? My god, this is so hard to control. Okay, well, let's do this. These guys are some good jumps. Tell you that much. Oh my Jesus, this is so difficult to control. Okay, well, that guy's safe. Oh my, what the f- this is hard. Well, not hard, but like, it makes you think. Can I beat that other kid up? Like, please tell me you can beat him up. Oh, that's a pretty view. What? Okay, I probably have to climb up these then. Okay, nope. Gotcha. Over here. I keep forgetting which one's which, and I keep, like, messing up the controls. It's so odd to control these two. Especially because you have to control them both at the exact same time. They're going to make that get incredibly hard, you can tell. That little fucking kid rat piece of shit. Can I punch him? I want to punch him. I will punch you. I will beat the shit out of you. Well, I can get through that, so, you know. Yeah, get him, doggy. Yeah. Is that a dog or a lamb? Oh, okay. So I'm automatically through. Shit, okay. What a silly little fuckboy. But yeah, I got my new SD card today, and it is a 32 gig. I got free, considering they fucked up the other SD card. So that's always a plus. It's over here. Nope, can't go that way. So I can record for like 5 hours and a go. They can both look. Oh, that's such a pretty view. That is such a pretty view, considering the fact that there's not a lot of depth to the textures. The game is really pretty. What's happening over here? Oh, I can hold the kitty. No, oh, you can hear it purring. I'll give him back. So what the fuck? Oh my god, what the do I do? Over here? Wait, can you come over here and jump over shit? No? Okay. Something to do with the waterfall then. But I look like a retard. Just doing this consistently over and over.
Hey, hello.
Why can't I interact with him? Yep. There we go. Now he's probably going to do it. Yeah? Can you do it for me now? Okay. Yep, okay, there we go. Okay, well, one at a time so I can keep my, my coordination. Run down the hills. Okay, so yeah, I got the new SD card today, and I can record for a long period of time, so that helps with a lot of especially with the Sonic coming out soon. I was going to actually record this with no face cam whatsoever, but I decided to change my mind.
Hey, Maya!
So his name is Maya. I want to find out what the younger brother's name is.
Hey, Nai!
Nai is his name. Nai and Maya. Okay. Climbing up trees and shit. Yeah, push that shit open. There you go. There's a thing down there. That has to mean something. They wouldn't give you a walkway down to his house. Or his house to even be there a thing and not have it be something.
Ah.
Well, you suck, don't you? That's because I'm amazing. Fuck yeah. Woo. Can you climb across the water now? Oh, you can, okay. Well, that was pointless then. I'm so confused. Oh my god, this is so confusing to try and move around like this. Like, okay, so the big brother is the left toggle and the left trigger to interact. The little brother is the right, the big brother is the left.
Hey!
Get up. So it's literally a puzzle game, this what this is. Okay. I'm kind of getting the meaning of this again. Because it is literally just a puzzle game. Yeah, come over to little brother. Oh no, get back up on there. And he's up. Over to me, motherfucker. Get up. Is that run the dog? Outrun the dog? Outrun the dog? Yeah. Okay. See, it's... You got the big brother on the left, the little brother on the right, and it's hard to keep a consistent coordination to move them both. It's fairly smooth. That's one thing. It is fairly smooth, the playing of this. Just a lot of... Okay, so you gotta chuck me up. I feel like this is gonna be a consistent thing where he has to chuck me up, I put the rope down. For the big brother. Why not just fix the stupid thing? We'll switch back sides, because especially when they go to opposites, it's hard to keep coordination when they're on the opposite side than you think they're on. Come on. Jump. Yes, okay. It's hard to keep coordination on the opposite sides, but like, have a look at this. This is a great looking game. The flowers and everything. Like, it's got some good detail to it. There's a bunny rabbit down there. What's this? Yeah, you do it, big brother. Oh crap. Fuck me dead. You go across.
Hey, Nai!
What do I do? Okay, so maybe it's the little brother that has to do the running and the big brother gets the sheep across. That's the thing that's gonna happen. Yep, okay, gotcha. Little brother, you just keep running for a bit. You'll be fine. Let's put this big fucking heavy sheep in. Puzzle solving. A booyah. Jump. Where the fuck are we going though? Like, I honestly have no clue where the fuck we're going. But this is obviously the way because, you know, you get new shit all the time. Look at the detail they go into. Like, obviously the textures don't have a lot of depth, but like, the amount of effort that went into designing this game is astounding. Like, it looks amazing. What the fuck? What are you? Crying troll. Oh, I have food, so let's eat this food while we watch. I didn't think this was a realm in which trolls existed. I don't know why. But they do. You're asking the troll for directions. Now they're gonna follow the troll? Hold on. Okay.
Back to this bitch.
Wipe my hands off. Come on, stupid little brother. Can he get on the troll? No, he can't.
Yeah.
Oh. Oh my god. Nah. Throw me up.
Oh, wow.
Whee! Thank you. Why is there a bench up here? Like, do people come up here often?
Atta. Da. Atta.
Oh, I have to wait for the troll to get up here. Okay. Oh, he's still helping me. I thought he was just helping us get over that ledge. Okay, well, you go first.
Atta.
Thank you, troll. I think you're a troll. Are you a troll or a giant? I feel like something's gonna break. Something always breaks in these kind of moments. Come on, bitch, get up. They're so difficult to control together. Oh, the troll's coming still. Hi. He's obviously going to throw us across. So let me know what videos you guys might want to see, because I don't necessarily know what you guys want to see. I'm just playing games that I necessarily have been wanting to play for a while now. This being one of them. Titanfall was one that I'd been waiting to come out for a while. And Dishonored 2 is another one that I've been waiting to come out for a long time. It was one of the... Talking about Dishonored 2 was one of the very... was actually the first vlog I ever put up on this video. On this channel. Talking about when Dishonored 2 might be coming, what might be a part of Dishonored 2, what's going to happen with it all, and going up all these like random sites and leaks and crap like that, which half the time didn't even be end up being true, but they were the closest to true that I was actually going to get. What's happening? I have to wait for the troll. Fuck. I have to climb all the way back up again. I know I need to scratch. I wanted to scratch my nose. That's unfair. Can you jump, please? How about you get up and do as you're told? Come on. We'll try one at a time. Because this is so... what? Oh. There we go. See, now that was not easy to realize what that's what they wanted you to do. Oh, come on, you piece of shit, big brother. Oh, fuck. Just gotta make sure I hold on to L fucking T so he doesn't drop like the little fucker did. See, that's... that's very... that's a hard thing to try and get proper, because... you have to, like, double tap up, almost. While, like... that's not something you think of first. Like, oh, I'll double tap up or something. Some shit like that.
Where the fuck are we going?
Whoa! Oh, crap. Hi. Put you in the hand. Oh. So you can land on there. Well, then again, the little guy's fucking lighter, so it's not that much harder for him to go up higher. What? You both fell off? You both fell off. Are you serious right now? Go up. I'm telling you to go up. See, that's hard to try and get a proper hold of when it comes to, like, trying to jump up, because it's a clumsy way of doing it and it's difficult. Don't get me wrong, those orange leaves look amazing. Wow, this is difficult. This is like, even just walking makes you need to use your brain on how to freaking move properly. That looks cool. I didn't know we were going down. I thought we were going up.
But what hell of a ride, damn.
This feels like a bedtime story though, and it's putting me to sleep. Like, it legitimately feels like a bedtime story. Now, although I can record for such a long amount of time, I won't be recording for that long, purely because of the fact that I'd miss out on other shit I need to do at the moment. Like, I already decided not to go to the gym today. Like, I decided not to go to the gym yesterday, because after the last, like, 5 days I've just had, I really don't want to have to be going to the gym, because that's when I think most. That's why I can't be angry when I go to the gym, because that's when I think a lot. And it's never fun overthinking while you're at the gym. Like, yes, going to the gym gets rid of a lot of frustrations. I will not deny that. But going to the gym when you're in a state where you could overthink everything that's just happened, it's not the best feeling, and can make you demotivated. Like, even more demotivated than you already can be. At least in my personal experience, that's what's happened. Yep, we'll send you through. Yep, come on. Wind that shit. Whee! Okay, so the friend... Oh, actually, let's go sit on this chair. What a lovely view. Like, that is a nice looking view. Okay. Enough of that shit. Oh, it's... Uncoordination Brothers. Oh, fuck you, little kid. Get moving. It is so... Oh my... It's so hard to try and move them consistently together. I'm afraid I'm gonna, like... I'm afraid I'm like gonna make him fall off the side of the edge when I'm trying to like do something. Jeez. Okay. Jump. See, like then, I had the little guy just moving into a freaking wall while the other one's trying to move in a different direction completely. It's hard to keep consistently like coordinated.
Yeah.
And I did a pretty good job then, but you know. Holy shit. That's why I kind of need to have the little brother on the right.
Yeah.
The fuck is this?
Hey, Lai!
Maybe we gotta grab this? Pick that shit up, fool. Oh, that's why. Okay. Gotcha, so you have to like... It's like moving furniture. You get that shit through. Turn back that way. You come back that way. You kind of like do that. And you kind of like do that. And you kind of like do that. And do that. So then you can, in the end, turn that way. Make him go down, and I believe this goes in the gears. I would assume it would go in the gears. Yeah, exactly. In the gears, so they can perfectly walk across somehow. I still don't know what I'm... Like, I think I'm going after medicine. That's what I think we're going after. I'm not entirely sure, though. This feels like something out of Skyrim. It's not like hard puzzles, but considering you have to control both sides of the people, it's the coordination side of it that's difficult. Like, trying to keep them consistently moving is the difficult part. considering the style of this video, I probably won't add in background music like I've done some things. Get you up, boy. Okay, I know what you're gonna do. You're gonna go up here. There wouldn't just be a hook randomly chilling there. Stay on it. Let me come up. Let me come up. Let me get the fuck up before you get the fuck off the hook. Whee! See? There we go. No, stop going after the flies. Why was that possible? Why was that needed, actually? Trolls. Mining trolls. Okay, they're miners. Let's have a look what's down here. Are they bad fishies? Let's get you in the water and see what you do. Yeah, you did the mature thing. Then just go across here then. I thought they were gonna like train eat me or something like that. Jeez, come the fuck on. It is so difficult keeping them coordinated. I honestly don't know where the fuck I'm going. I'm just hoping I'm right. I really hope I don't fall. Okay, so left trigger is big brother. So he jumps off now. You can go over to here. Little brother jumps off now. Help me to fuck up. Jump. On that. Spinny, spinny, spinnies. Oh, okay. Oh, come on. Really? Jump onto it, please. Yeah. Yeah, this is totally either Chinese or Japanese. Either that or Vietnamese. I'm not entirely sure though. Run, boy. Oh, okay, so you don't need to go on you yet. But you can get up now. Oh, that's kind of cool.
Now you home.
Oh, lucky. This is... I'm not sure how I feel about this right now. It's definitely a good game so far. But I want to know more. So far, you don't have a lot of info to go up. Go this, pull it backwards, pull it backwards. Let the little bro to get on to it.
Yeah.
Get on, boy. Meow.
Hey, Naya.
I know. Get the fuck up. I get it. I get it. Shut up. Me and my brother never had these kind of adventures. This is so... What? I feel like this is almost something out of a really flat Yu-Gi-Oh! Animation.
Atta.
Know what I mean? Okay. Now you kind of get the grasp of how to jump. You kind of hold onto it. Onto the direction you want to go. You let go of the trigger for like a second and you re-click it down for to go that direction. That makes a lot more sense in the scheme of things. Like, they didn't give you that kind of information at the start. I've died like twice before. Let's have a sit on these chairs, shall we? Wow. Beautiful. Perfect. So good. Now let's go. Okay, so obviously we're climbing then, since they want to just like climb up. Go to the right. Fuck. Now this is incredibly difficult. This is the point where it's like, okay, well now you gotta try and focus on two different sides of the screen. Oh god. Yes, because that's how gravity works. I'm hell of a ride though, I'd do this. Because that's how physics works. Oh god. Run. Oh god, okay. What the fuck's happening? Everything's getting an earthquake. Run, boy, run. Don't look back. Kill on sight. Don't fucking flinch. Oh. What? There's a lady troll. Okay, so just won't move purely because of the fact that I don't have a key. Obviously I have to go around the bones. Can't make a sound. Won't notice you if you are quiet. Yay. This is so difficult. See, why would you be in a cell? What did you do that makes you in a cell? That's what I'm curious about. You're just gonna leave without us?
Hey! Maru!
Shh! Yeah!
Oh god. Okay, he wants to kill us then. Oh fuck. Fuck, fuck, fuck. So what to do? Where do I go? Is he over here? I saw. Do you not see me here? No? Ah, I getcha. That's what I'm gonna do. You're gonna come in and get me, aren't you now? Hey, dumbass. Come get me. Come get me. Come get me. Come on, come get me. Yeah, I had a feeling that was what I had to do. Take that, you big hunger douchebag. This bitch trying to, like, get rid of us. Didn't even come back for us straight away.
Hey, Naive!
I know, shut up. Get on there. Let's go. Come on. Hello? Hello? Oh, we're not meant to go down this. She's meant to go down this. How freaking rude. So not only have we just gotten you out of a freaking jail cell, but obviously doing something. But... now we have to make you travel places? Are you serious? Hello? Let's go this way. Yeah? Yeah. Gotcha. I'm a smarty pants. I still don't know what the fuck I'm meant to be doing. I'm assuming it's to get medicine, but now I'm dealing with trolls and shit. Helping people escape from being criminals and crap. Oh, that's the guy's girlfriend. Well, then why the fuck were you in a cell? He must slay. So hard. Well, that's very cute of you, but now I'm fucked because this guy's gonna come after me. Okay. So I have to make you hit these things out the way. Come over to me, motherfucker. Yeah, bitch. Come over. Come on. Get me. How is that, like, not a thing? Like, you've just taken out three of them, and the last one won't let you do it? Come over to me. Drop, 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 drop! Damn it, damn it, damn it. Come on, drop. You're a toss pot. Toss pot. Go down. Stay down, bitch. Stay down, bitch. I said stay down. Yeah, now you're gone. The fuck is down there? Thank you for that, mushroom troll. For that great advice. Still don't know what I'm getting. Don't know where the fuck I'm going either. I thought this is where, that was where you were taking me to get what I had on my fucking scroll. No, I just wasted like... I almost got myself killed how many times just so you could go? Where you did not even take me to where I wanted to go. God damn. I'm pretty sure that's going to be the end of this section. Yeah? Where he's basically dead.
Die.
Okay, he's just vomiting his guts up. It's not good. Am I come barging in the door? No? I was going to say that'd be a very short game if that's what happened. What the fuck's happening? There's a lot of wolves around us. And they all want to eat us.
Nai. Emma.
Yeah, we're surrounded by fucking wolves. Okay. Let's have a check of how far in we are. We have been going for an hour. I feel like it's a nice time to stop. Take an hour at a time. So that is a very nice little game. I'll sum up the very first section for you. We found out our dad was sick. We found out we're all uncoordinated. We took him to the doctors. We found a troll after dealing with the dog. Died twice. Got thrown about. Got headbutted almost. Got smashed with a club almost. Helped a lady troll get out of her place, as well as reuniting that lady troll with her boyfriend. And then going off on our mosey way, leading into the next section where we're being surrounded by wolves. So I still have no idea what's happening because there is no English dialogue to anything they are saying. All I've gathered is that their name is Maya and something. There's not even subtitles I can do. So, I don't know what the fuck's happening. But other than that, that's been the video. I'll definitely play through some more of this. I'll be finishing this game, that's for damn sure. Because I'm curious what the fuck's going to happen still. I will also be finishing If My Heart Had Wings. I'll be recording a couple episodes here and there between now and Dishonored. Then when Dishonored comes out, I'll smash through all of that and I'll try and do what I did with Titanfall with Dishonored. Obviously, I'm not going to do everything that's involved in in Dishonored 2. Like, each way you can kill people, as well as what I'm assuming is the three different types of finishing the game. High chaos, low chaos, and, like, average. High chaos is killing as many of the targets as possible. Low chaos is, like, choking him out or not killing him at all and all that kind of crap, but that's gonna happen. I don't know how long until this episode comes out. I'll probably do this episode for real soon, considering it's not a very hard thing to edit. It's just a matter of editing it when I was eating my noodles. But that's been the video, guys. Thank you guys so much for watching. If you liked this, leave a like, leave a comment down below, subscribe to my YouTube, go to my Twitter, Facebook, Snapchat, and Instagram. Follow them all. I do Snapchat fairly often. I've been Instagramming a bit more, as well as I tweet fairly often and post all my video links on Facebook, basically as soon as I upload them. Other than that, that's been the video. Thank you guys so much for watching. Like and subscribe, and I'll see you in the next video. No, he was so close. Look at his fucking health. I knew it was Billy. I fucking knew it was Billy. Bullshit, her name was fucking Megan. Still don't know how to fill out this game.